What's going on? Going on anytime.
Well, my point is Lieutenant Beller's platoon wiped out an entire village.
That's your evaluation. The army is doing nothing. I went over your report in detail with General Elliott. Give him a little time to look into it.
Sir, my team was there right after it happened, and not one of my men has been questioned about what we saw.
And you think they're hoping it'll go away if they ignore it?
I do. Now, I can't force the issue, but I was thinking if you...
I told you, Lieutenant, it's out of my hands.
What are you doing, huh?
If the Army does not deal with this incident within proper channels, they'll have to deal with me outside of them.
You pretty little bird.
You're
such a pretty bird.
I appreciate your time.
Be careful with him. Amos, be careful. What's he doing?
We fled our school orphanage in the north to escape the communists. Many of the sisters were assassinated, murdered. Some returned to France, and we took refuge in this abandoned building.
Wait a minute. She's a Buddhist, right? What's she doing here?
Three of them live here.